The contestants of Miss Teen Vietnam 2012 are visiting tourism spots in Thailand between November 14 and the 18th before returning home for the final pageant. Featuring a rich mosaic of these tourist spots in the backdrop, the pageant is projected to be viewed by more than 7 million Vietnamese on cable TV, channel HTV3, as well as via live broadcast on YouTube. Although this is the 7th year of the event, it will be the first time for it to feature backdrop attractions and activities out of Vietnam.
Well, shopping in here is very cheap, so many things to buy. The food in here is very good. So many interesting places to come to see and discover. Your culture is very, very special. I think I'll be back next time.
Thanks to the close geographical proximity, good access and visa-free facilities under the ASEAN umbrella, Vietnam has become one of the fastest growing sources of visitor arrivals to Thailand. From January to September 2012, Thailand welcomed almost 500,000 Vietnamese visitors, an increase of 23 over the same period of 2011. One key segment within this group is the Vietnamese independent travelers. Research shows that this target segment is the top consumer of fashion and entertainment products, with modern lifestyles and high levels of internet access. A beauty contest is seen as being the perfect and most cost-effective way of exposing Thailand's key tourism attractions, especially those within driving distance of Bangkok, to such potentially high-spending visitors. Tourism Authority of Thailand is making increasing use of such pageants as part of its targeted celebrity marketing strategy.